That's how wives are, dude. As if you're not used to your own mother. How many women did your mother mug at your block?
Monica's not like that.
If she's acting that way, well, maybe she noticed something odd about you, dude. Tell me the truth, Adrian. Is there someone else?
There's no one.
Hold on, why are you so defensive?
What?
Oh, there's someone else. That's why you're so defensive. That's why you're guilty. And who is this other woman?
Well, that's how Adrian is, really. He's quite popular among women, you know. Oh my, he really takes after his dad. What are we supposed to do? We love the handsome guy.
Well, I don't know, Mother. This is the first time I felt this way. Anyway, can I ask you something? Is Adrian a two-timer, Mother?
Just stop pestering me, okay?
You're serious. There's someone else, isn't it? Are you crazy? Your wife is very beautiful.
It's complicated. It's so complicated. But I can't blame anyone else, right? I did it. I succumbed to temptation. I gave in. I'm such an idiot.
That's really nothing because he's still a child back then. You know how kids are. Monica, I know my son very well. You knew how he loved you, right? He just fearlessly introduced you to me. You are the only woman and the first person he introduced to me that I felt like... Oh my, I can't believe this. I think this is serious. Because he knows very well that I can reproach anyone. Didn't you see? He defended you to me. And to your family, right?
Come here, Adrian. Dude, you're just a man. You're not a saint. You're bound to make mistakes sooner or later. That's how marriage works. That's the reason why I don't want to marry. So nobody gets hurt. Nobody gets cheated.
Well, I didn't want to cheat on her. Bradley, I love my wife.
What about the other one?
Nothing. She's nothing.
That's good to know. Because if not, you're in a huge mess.
I won't be able to take it. If someone else takes him from me.
Monica, Adrian loves you. Let the other women run after him. But I assure you, he will always go home to you, my dear. Don't worry too much. I think it's nothing. Come on, let's eat.
Nobody should find out about what happened here tonight.
I'm sorry. You know how crazy Digne is. I should have behaved professionally.
Listen, my love. I really do trust you, you know. But women like them, I really don't.
I'll be careful next time. I'll be the one to avoid them. I'm sorry.
When I married you, I said, you are the only person I will trust wholeheartedly in my entire life. Well, what if we market the resort as an events place? Since it's already summer, we can have a pageant there, we can do a concert, or a bikini open. How does it sound?
You're right. We can do that. What do you think, Nicole?
Whatever.
Anyway, I have to run. Oh my, I'm sorry, I still have one more client. But don't worry, I'm sure that my husband has a lot more ideas when it comes to the work you'll do. I'll go ahead, my love.
Okay, I'll walk you out.
All right, see you.
I'll be right back, Nicole. I won't be long.
I'll just message Monica if I have something in mind.
Nicole. Nicole. I don't want any trouble.
And do you think that I want trouble?
I love Monica.
I also love Monica. Maybe I love her more compared to you.
Well, I'm just saying that...
What are you saying?
That I will never leave my wife.
Are you crazy, Adrian?
My love. Do you want Japanese for tonight?
Oh, wow. My love, I have a meeting tonight. Waterfalls just called and they said they want to talk to me urgently. Tonight.
What is it all about?
I don't know. They didn't say the exact details, but they said they have to discuss something with me.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Do you want me to come along with you so that we can go home together?
No, it's okay. It's my client anyway, and besides, come on. You already helped me with the resort design, right? You can just use the car, okay? I'll just take a cab home later.
Okay, my love. By By the way, what did Nicole say?
Nicole? Well, she said she'll just call you.
All right. Goodbye.
Why are you reading that?
Come on, Carrie. Don't you startle me like that.
Monica, do you have a problem with Adrian?
Come on, reading a magazine doesn't mean I have a problem.
Will you relax a bit? I'm just asking, you know. Why are you shifty?
It's already noon. Isn't it too late to be wearing that?
What do you care?
I'm your father. Of course I care.
Why now?
If you're feeling sorry for me, then don't. I don't need that right now. Son, you don't need pity. Do you honestly think I'm fond of the things I hear about you? Come on. Like this very moment, look at you.
I don't need your lecture.
And I don't need your attitude. Man up, Javi. You're ruining your life right now.
Adrian, we are very happy with the ad campaign you did for us. In fact, its effect immediately reflected in our sales this month.
Wow, great.
So, Adrian.
Sir?
Well, we want to continue this winning streak. We want to launch another campaign right away.
Right away? Wow. Okay.
So, we would like to get Miss Nicole Esquivel again as our image model.
Nicole?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Well, I don't see any reason for her to refuse us.
Oh, well, that's good. So, can you talk to her?
I already found a replacement for your position in the company. He's good, quick-witted. I like him to work for my company. Go ahead, Nicole. Just eat, all right? You definitely need it. I noticed you're losing weight.
Are you going out?
Yes. If anyone asks for me, tell them I'm out looking for someone to talk to.
We need to talk.
Gwen, good thing you finally agreed to talk to me again. How are the two of you there?
We're okay, Javi. 30's already been enrolled. I'm glad I was able to process it.
I miss you both.
Gwen, I'm okay now. Well, someone offered me a job, you know. I was thinking if I should accept it so I won't be home all the time. And I drink less alcohol now.
Well, that's good to know. Javi, try fixing your life, all right? Because that's what 30 and I are doing right now. You know, he's able to laugh now and go out of the house.
Go home now. We will definitely be happy here.
I'm sorry, Javi. Perhaps one day.
Gwen, please come home.
I want you to come home, Gwen. I'll prove to you that you're wrong and that you shouldn't have left me. That I can change. Please. Gwen, come home already. I need you both by my side.
A cheating husband does not let go of his cell phone. It is like his third hand, where obvious secrets are written. That's enough, Monica, that's enough. Oh my. Enough, Monica, enough, enough.
Whew. My love? You smell good.
What?
I'll just take a shower.
Hurry up, okay?
Uh-huh.
My love?
Yes?
Are you really going to take your phone with you? It might get wet, you know.
This? I asked the client to call me again. So, I really need to answer it. I won't take long.
When are you free? A client needs you. Monica?
Nicole? Hi. Are you busy?
Yes, I am, Bess. I'm doing something right now. Why?
Oh. If you're not busy, let's have coffee sometime.
Is this about Digna again?
I really don't know. Let's just talk if you're free, all right?
All right.
Hello, Jasper. Are you busy?
Did Nicole pass by here?
Hmm? Oh, yeah, she did. She went home already. Maybe she wants to take a rest.
Okay.
What do you really need from Nicole?
It's nothing. I'll just tell her myself.
I mean, is it business or personal? Because if it's business, you can just leave a message for her here. But if it's personal, maybe it would be better if you could just leave Nicole alone. She's really busy. Hmm?
Thanks. It's okay.
Well, all right. See you. I still have things to do. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I really need to be with someone right now.
Come on now, Monica. Anytime.
I'll just talk to my client first, all right?
Okay, no worries.
Jay?
Oh, Monica.
Hi.
I'm glad to see you.
Can we talk about
it now? Let's talk outside.
Can you give me a minute?
Okay, go.
If this is what it takes, then this is what I'll do.
Something odd. It's like something is burning.
Nicole,
something's burning.
Nicole? Nicole? Hey, what's going on here?
It's Nicole. She's inside.
Hold on. Why is there smoke? Nicole? She's inside?
Yes.
Asleep? What's happening
here?
Nicole!
Help me. I can't open the door.
Nicole! Hurry up!
I'll get
Please
the
get
keys.
The keys! Nicole!
Here's the key.
Nicole!
Here's the key.
Call the fire station. If you have a fire extinguisher, please get it right now. Nicole!
All right.
Nicole! 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 Come on. Nicole!
I don't want to think about it, but I just can't ignore what I'm feeling right now. I have a feeling that Adrian has another woman.
What?
Well, I'm not sure about it. No, maybe it's just me. It might not be true. But what I know is something has changed. Yes, I'm sure of that.
And what made you think that way?
Woman's instinct? ESP? Sometimes when I look at him, I get this feeling that something has changed.
Monica, don't be suspicious of him. You might be wrong. Maybe it's nothing.
You're right. You're totally right. I agree with you. This is nothing.
Nicole!
Sir.
How are you now? Good thing you were rescued, my dear.
Excuse me, sir. Hello? Yes. She's okay, she's safe now. I hope you forgive me. I know this is my fault.
So tell me, should I be thanking you?
No, you don't. Forgiving me will be enough.
All right.
K. Can we just forget about everything?
If only I could.
Why? Tell me why not.
Adrian, I can't do it. Now you tell me, can you? Tell me the truth. What happened? Doesn't it mean anything to you? Did I just flirt with you? Did I seduce you? Did you just give in to your lust? That what happened to us will also happen to any other woman? Even if it wasn't me.
What happened to us already happened, okay? Nicole, it happened because... Please, don't get hypothetical with me, because... Even I don't know the answer to your question.
I wish you could have just answered yes. Or better yet, you could have just lied.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me, Nicole.
Nicole! My love. I'm glad that you're okay. I'm glad nothing happened to you both.
Go ahead and eat. It's okay, I'll eat later.
Come on, eat a little. Tell me what really happened.
Nothing. It was just stupidity, that's all. I found out that candles shouldn't be put near fabrics.
Tell me, do you have a problem? Nicole, don't forget, I'm just here for you. I'll listen to you.
It's nothing. I don't have any problems. What should I be anxious about? Don't worry about me, I'm fine, okay? I was just having a moment, but well, the timing was bad.
I'm really glad that you're okay. Hey, my love. You've been quiet for some time.
It's nothing. I'm just tired.
Well, you went through the fire, that's why. My love, thank you so much. Thank you for saving Nicole.
Come on, I'm sure anybody else would do that.
You're not just anybody, all right? You're my husband. And she's practically my sister. You rescued her. Thank you, my love. Here you go. Eat your vegetables.
There you go, Grandma. Mother and I brought some adobo for all of you.
Oh my, that's Grandma's favorite.
Father and I love it too. It's also our favorite, Grandma. How about Grandpa?
Oh, bunjoy. I'm forbidden to eat adobo now. By the way, where's your husband? Where is he?
Dad, he's in a meeting with a client. But I said he can just follow after his meeting.
Come on, he's just too scared to face me because he tried to convince you to resign at Vita.
Dad, he didn't force me to do it. It's my decision to quit for my family.
Mom, Dad, I would like to tell you something about my plan. I'll be leaving the house soon.
What do you mean? We three are the only ones left here, you know?
So what's your reason? Are you going to get married? Huh?
Oh no, Dad. I just want to live on my own. to be independent. I just happened to find a great condo.
Jasper, I'm giving you a month. You won't stand it, I'm sure. I'm certain you'll be back home in no time.
I'll just go to the kitchen. I'll get the dessert. Excuse me.
Girl, you're so great! Don't you know Waterfall shampoo sales have skyrocketed after you become their image model? So what? Did you accept the second campaign?
Yes, of course. That's why I'm here, right?
Great!
Is everything settled? I need to go. I still have an appointment.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Okay.
Nicole! Nicole!
What is it?
I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for accepting the campaign.
I didn't do it because of you.
Of course.
You can do this, Nicole. You can do this.
It's done! Bunjoy, here.
Adobo! That looks delicious, Mother!
Thank you, Bunjoy. Here, Nanny Gina, you can get some of this while it's hot, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Here, my love. Eat up, all right? It's your favorite. I made this just for you.
I can do it myself, my love.
No, my love, I'll take care of you. Hey. Don't you feel well? You look kind of pale.
Huh? I'm fine. My love? Let's go out.
What?
Come on!
Where are we going, my love?
I don't know. Somewhere nice. It's been a while since we went out with Bunjoy. Come on.
Son, do you want to go out?
Yippee! We're going out!
Okay, we're going out, right? It's a date, okay? All right? Have some more.
Well, let's eat first before we go out.
Of course. We won't miss out on
Bunjoy,
Mother's adobo.
Finish
our
your
favorite,
food,
right?
Okay?
I'll finish
okay,
it.
Mother.
That's right. Come on, Bunjoy! Touch the sun! Touch the sun! Come on, Bunjoy!
Don't run.
Come
be careful,
wherever
all right?
You are, Bunjoy! Where's Bunjoy? Gotcha! You want to fly, Bunjoy? Are you enjoying this? Are you happy, son? Huh? Did you have fun?
Of course.
Did you enjoy? Huh?
Yes, Father.
Good.
Maybe I'm just paranoid, Jasper. Because Adrian, he goes home early, and he also tells me where he'll be.
Is he still sweet to you?
He still is sweet to me. But you see, it's like this. Here. Every time I read this, it's kind of true. It seems there's someone else. Here. He takes his phone in the bathroom. He even erases the call history. Aren't those signs of cheating already?
You know what, Monica? You're too fond of reading this kind of things. You should really stop that. You shouldn't read such things.
Well, that's why.
You're the only one who can tell if there's something wrong with your relationship. Maybe it's better if you should trust him before you doubt him.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't be reading things like this. It should be how to be a good wife.
That's right. That's what you should do. That's what you should read from now on. Oh, Monica.
You know what? You're crazy. You said you don't want to, but why did you show up at his doorstep again?
It's just work, you know. I'm going to avoid him. Honestly, I'm keeping my distance, am I not?
I've heard that before.
Oh, all right. If I refuse to, what am I supposed to tell Monica?
You can tell her that you're busy now, or you can tell her that you've got tons of things to do, or you can just tell her what happened between you and her husband.
You're starting to get on my nerves. Will you just stop it?
You're both like a moth to a flame. You're the type who keeps coming up to him until you burn up.
No one's going to get burned.
You almost did.
Well, now it's different. It's different. I'm moving forward.
Go ahead.
You can see it, can't you?
I hope so, Nicole.
Please, just let me be.
Do you want me to take
you
there?
It's all right, don't worry. Monica, isn't that Max over there?
You're right, it is Max.
Monica, do you still remember me?
Are you trying to be funny?
All right, I'll go ahead. I'll check on the condo where I'll move in. You take care.
Take care.
All right, Max. Mm-hmm.
Monica, I'm not trying to be funny. You know what? The last time we saw each other, I was trying to remember if that's who I am. But, I'm here. I'm back now. The struggling photographer, who is Max. And that fellow who screwed with your friend. This is me now. Back to my old self.
Even before, I never really liked you, Max. But compared to the version now, and the version before who bought our shares in our company, I like the version now. So I guess, welcome back.
Thank you so much. Even I like my version now. Oh, Monica, I know it was long overdue. But, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the things I've done before. I was just caught in between, that's why I did that to all of you.
That's okay.
Thank you so much.
For what?
Because you saved my life, that's all. If it wasn't for you, I would have died already. Can I take a picture of you? Just one.
You can't.
Okay. You take care. I'll see you around.
Okay, hold that pose. Perfect, perfect. Very good.
Oh, my love. I'll just drop by your photo shoot. I'll come and fetch you, all right? See you.
Oh, she's good. She's such a natural. What do you think, Adrian?
Yes.
Oh, is that so, Carrie? What? Adrian left his phone there? Oh, well, okay. He might still be here. Okay.
Let me.
I'll just change in the dressing room.
My love?
Monica!
My love.
Oh gosh, I just slipped. It's a good thing Adrian caught me, isn't that right?
It's slippery, my love. Be careful.
Oh, is that so? Are you okay now?
Yes, I'm totally okay. I'm glad Adrian was there to catch me. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've been accident prone lately. Anyway, thank you.
Don't mention it.
Next time, Nicole, you should be careful. You and Adrian should be careful.
You're right.
I was here to fetch you, but it looks like you're not done yet. I'll just go to the restroom.
All right, sure. It's that way.
Okay.
I'll change in the dressing room.
You're crazy. Don't be silly. What are you thinking, Monica? What's wrong with you? She's your best friend, you know. Don't tell me you're being suspicious of her. Your husband isn't doing anything wrong. Adrian isn't doing anything wrong. He's not doing anything wrong. You're just being paranoid, Monica, okay?
My love?
Hmm?
Let's eat out.
Don't you have a dinner meeting?
Tonight? No. It'll be just the two of us tonight. Shall we?
Well, all right. You're so sweet, Adrian.
Come on.